Morning, HHS. I am Morgan Fortum.
And I am Bodie Bowden. And here's your news for today. Students interested in joining First Priority, the new Christian club on campus, may do so at any time by selecting it for the RTI or emailing Ms. Rice to be pulled for the meetings. First Priority meets every Friday during First RTI in the auditorium and consists of a time of worship and devotional led by small group leaders. Please join us.
Hamburg Holiday t-shirts and sweatshirts are on sale now on the Hamburg Chamber of Commerce website. There will be no extra shirts purchased, so if you want one, be sure to order online. Last day to order is next Friday, November 4th. There will be a college and career fair on Thursday, November 3rd from 8 a.m. to noon.
If you would like to try out for the talent show, please email Ms. Lohan a video of your performance today.
Okay, for lunch, we are having hearty spinach and vegetable salad, beef taco pizza, pepperoni pizza, cheese pizza, beef patty melt, cheddar ranch chicken wrap, chicken tenders, chicken bean and cheese burrito, California ham wrap, turkey cob salad, and apple.
There is an interest meeting on Thursday, November 3rd for Arkansas School for Math and Science and Governor's School. Please stop by and see Ms. Wisner if you are interested.
Today is National Chocolate Day.
Today's weather will be cloudy with a low of 46 and a high of 75. Tomorrow will be stormy with a low of 57 and a high of 70.
Happy birthday to Amelia Arnold. Have a great day.
Hamburg Holiday shirts and sweatshirts are on sale now on the Hamburg Chamber of Commerce website. There will be no extra shirts purchased, so if you want one, be sure to order online. Last day of the order is next Friday, November 4th.
Next Saturday, November 5th, is Hamburg Harvest at the Town Square from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. There will be live music, petting zoo, pony rides, balloon artists, and show games, food, trucks, vendors, and more.
Hey, Julia, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
Why did the headless horseman get a job?
Well,
he wanted to get ahead in life.
Okay, so we are at Mr. Tucker's car. He very graciously let us use it for his demonstration. Now, if you are looking for how much air should be in your tire, you are looking for PSI. That is pounds per square inch. In your driver's side door, there is a little sticker, and crazy enough, I did not know that there was one on my car door, but it'll tell you how much air should be in your front tire, in your back tire, and in your spare tire. Mr. Tucker's actually says that in his front and back tires, he should have 32 pounds per square inch. So we are going to see if that's what he has in his tire. As I mentioned earlier, when the cold weather hits, the pressure in your tires usually goes down, and that's because the particles in the air get closer together, and so it's going to lose that PSI. I'm now going to show you how to check your PSI in your tire. You have a little valve right here. Every car tire has one. You are going to unscrew it, and you are going to place the little valve cover somewhere where you know that you can find it again. And I'm going to hand mine to Colin Galloway. He's my assistant. Now, there are several different kinds of tire air instruments. I got this one from Mr. Hawkins. A lot of them will be long and skinny, and I encourage everyone to have one of these in your glove compartment in case something happens. So you are going to take it where this valve is. It has a place for you to screw it on right here. You are going to screw it on till it is tight, and then it will automatically read the PSI once it is screwed on tight enough. So, at this point, Mr. Tucker is at about 29, 28 PSI. Now, even if your PSI is under what your car says, usually about four numbers, so like mine should be at about 34. My low tire pressure light comes on at about 31. And so it'll give you a few pounds to to spare. So you're going to undo it. You are going to press the little button on the side to clear the gauge, and then, thank you, assistant, you are going to put the valve back on the tire to keep the air in. And I just broke his, but that's fine. We're fine. Nothing happened here. Yep. And that is how you check the air in your tires.
Hi, I'm Miss Wisner, and I'm the counselor. Starting today on the news once a week, I'm going to share a life skill tip with you. And some of these things are actually things that I wish somebody had shared with me when I was younger. So some of you may already know these tips, and I hope to teach everybody else who does not know how to do these things, teach you something new. So I hope that you enjoy it. And today we are going to learn how to check the air pressure in your tires. A lot of you guys may have noticed, since the air has gotten colder, the tire pressure light has come on in your car. So we are just going to show you how to check it and how to find out how many pounds per square inch should be in each of your tires. Okay, hope you enjoy.
Good morning, Hamburg High School. Eddie Tucker here again, along with
Ricky Sackler.
Yeah, what'd you look at me for, Ricky? You didn't know what your name was? Yeah. Here we are here with Ricky. Now, you may be asking, what are we doing here this morning? What are we doing here this morning, Ricky?
Talking about the lunch survey.
The lunch survey that was going to come out like a week ago. We had some technical trouble at the publisher's office for it, and we do now have it coming your way. As a reminder, hang on. Okay, that is not for right now. That announcement will be coming later on today. So, Bus 58 students, stay seated. So, what is this survey all about, do you think?
Like the food choices that you have.
Gotcha. Yeah. Talk about the good things in the cafeteria, things you'd like to see. Because as we said last time, we do want to get your opinion on there. Know some things that you like and everything. Okay, so that survey is coming out in email. Do you know when it was due, or when it's due, when we got to have it back in? Say, as quick as possible.
Oh, as quick as possible.
Very good, Ricky. That is correct. We need it back in as quick as possible. All right, folks, have a great day. Let's see, today is Friday, so you don't have to fill out anything for RTI today. Have a great time. Enjoy your weekend. And always remember, be like Ricky.
Back down. Give me a half an hour for a shave and a shower, and I'll be outside your house. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but I'm taking you uptown tonight. Might have a little mud on my wheels, but they gonna shine with you up inside. Gonna hit the club, gonna cut a rug, burn it up like neon lights. Might have a little dirt on my boots, but we're gonna dance the dust right off them tonight. Hard as I worked all day, I'm gonna work hard loving on you. Spin you all over that dance floor, right out of them high heel shoes. And when you're ready to quit, baby, we can slip right out of that barroom door. And when I take you home, don't worry, babe, I'm gonna kick them off on the porch. Might have a little dirt.